More gay, whole lot of gay.
We on Instagram live with it. Just know this man's horse. Get back. Get back. Everybody's dying around me. How is that dude still alive? Get up, soldier. Get up. Get up, soldier. Get up, run. Run, soldier, run. Oh my gosh, no. Soldier, get up. Soldier, get up, soldier. Yo, this dude is Iron Man. Look how he's shooting. He's still alive. How are you still alive?
I know you.
Yep. Die! Thank you! It's over! You're dead! Don't come back!
Hello, Mr. Marston.
Hello, mister.
I need a little break from the story. So today we're playing Stranger Missions. That's the intro. We gotta make it short. You know why? My grandma's in the next room, and if I make too much noise, she's gonna... So today, we are back in Armadillo. This is not Armadillo. This is we're in a farm. And I want to continue our little side episodes of Stranger Missions, because there are a lot of outfits that that's the wrong thing. There are a lot of outfits that I can't get because the strangers, like this, American Appetites, Deadly Assassin, I want that outfit. California Stranger Task, I want that. Yeah, you see what I mean? I want to get some of these things done. What are you doing?
Words of your deeds have certainly traveled. You're spoken of almost everywhere.
You stopped me for that. Yo, somebody randomly walked up to me and gave me money. It was like $50. I ain't gonna complain. And because I have the treasure hunter level 9 or something, I can just get these people for free.
Thank you,
game. I appreciate it.
Where are we headed?
I don't know, but you better take me. Or I will kill you and eat your balls.
Hell no, man. What the?
All right. Hey, watch your mouth. I'm sorry, that was mean for no reason. Now, what I remember from this is everybody keeps going missing at this specific spot. And it's like in the woods, I'm pretty sure. And I would not be surprised if this is another one.
You okay, lady?
My husband's missing.
Yep.
These bastards won't do anything. But he's a good man. He don't drink nor lay with whores. And he's been missing for 3 days.
Let me guess. You went missing up in the hills?
How did you know, mister?
Just a guess.
Go check it out again.
If I find him, I'll bring him back to you. But people seem to go missing up there.
Oh my God. If he's gone, then what'll I do? We ain't got much money. And I'm with the family wagon.
As I said, I'll do what I can.
Aww.
Stop the press,
it's Mr. Famous. Like, I don't even have to put a waypoint over here anymore. Like, I'm just used to going over here now. Wait, am I going the right way? I am going the right way. What if we just run into Hitman? No! Oh, there are gunshots. What the hell?
How good are you with iron?
Dude, that's...
I bet you can't beat Ira Shelton in shooting.
Dog, why are you over here? This is... Do I beat you real quick? I beat you real quick. Hold up, now I'm gonna mess up my stranger mission, bro. I can't. Maybe next time.
I've been attacked. Mister. Some city fella just attacked me and broke my leg.
What?
He broke my leg. Some city fella. Guy got kind of creepy on me. And then he got violent.
When?
Just now. He ran off that way. Can't have gone too far.
If I find him, I'll bring him back this way.
Thank you, mister.
That's him? Why was he laughing?
What's wrong with you?
I feel like this is the good guy. Wait, why was he laughing? Why was he laughing? Was that, okay, I do that sometimes. You know, I get hurt, I go, hee hee ha ha. Why was he laughing?
And then they gonna play this music. I'm creeped out.
You wanna talk to me? Please talk to me.
This is a nightmare.
That's the only thing I'm gonna say. I don't like this situation at all. I'm not going to do it. Leave me alone.
Oh my good lord. Please get that man away from me.
Hey, fella.
You broke this poor fool's leg, mister.
This maniac tried to eat me. We got cannibals in these here hills. Please help me.
What?
Please.
Fella's gotta eat now.
What?
Fella's got to.
Oh, hell no.
Save me from this freak, please. Please. Hit
mouth. John, what are you doing? Either leap.
Incarnation.
What?
I guess they didn't kill you after all.
There was a cannibal up here. Oh shit!
Come here! Come here!
Man down!
Put him down! Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Get me out of here immediately! You know, don't forget to say hi to Tabitha too. I've been getting better at being nice, you know? I've been taking Oh, look at this. I'm rocking this for the rest of the episode. Why are people screaming?
Son of a bitch! Help! Someone!
Oh.
Stinking whore!
Oh, now you want to start shooting. No. 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 Dude, come back. You have a job to do. Come back.
Hey, Jay.
What? Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, brother. Is this? Hey, bro. Wait.
Wait. Let me get to him.
This is a hideout, I think. Let me get to him. Wait. Where is he? Is he underground?
Jesus Christ. Fucking hell, man. I'm finished.
Oh, I'm pretty sure this is for one of the outfit things too, so I might as well do it, you know, before I really get to
get.
Them bastards in Gaptooth Breach got my friend Floyd. Please, Mr.
Floyd,
gotta help him.
Let's go get Floyd.
I'm in a bad way. I gotta get to a doctor. We was in the rail house when they jumped us. Maybe he's still around there.
Coming for you, Floyd.
Don't like me much.
Stop yapping and die.
You there, friend. Come get me out of this mess.
Oh, don't be screaming like that, bruh. I thought you was like a villain or a bad guy. Because I got a way to repay your debt? Did he die? Is he dead? I think my game broke. There's no way. There's just no way. There's no way. There's no way.
Let me be your Mr. McAdams. Rachel, they gonna call me Mr. McAdams.
Undead Nightmare Pack cost $10. Huh. I remember playing it when I was a little kid. Wait, do I have it? I'm gonna leave that for another day. Expert hunter menu entry. Wait, what? What is this? What is this?
Where did this come from?
Where did? Look how they just added a whole bunch of stuff for me to do, bro. I restart the game once. They add a whole bunch more stuff to do, bro.
I didn't ask for this.
Why wasn't that in my game the first? I could.
More stuff to grind, bro. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing those. I don't care. They weren't here when I started the game. No. Come on, Tabitha. We got to do this again, bro.
Hello.
You got a problem with me? Go again.
All right, I'm back. Please don't glitch. Please don't glitch again.
All right, I'm really indebted to you, partner, but don't you worry, because I've got a way to repay that.
This time it works.
Sons of bitches are hiding treasure in those caves. My friend and I was about to swab it when they got me. Don't know where he got to. Anyways, if you get us to the mouth of the cave, I can show you where it is on your map.
I think I already know where it is. Yeah, I already know where it is.
Come on!
Damn!
Move!
You're prettier in the paper than Marston.
Bro, everybody knows who I am. I should have never got my fame up. The heck, you're still alive?
Good work, partner. All right, so here's where the treasure's at. You get me there and you get your share. You have my word.
All right. What stops me from killing you? I'm taking a map. Nope.
This is it. We're nearly there.
Don't make me kill.
Bullseye. What does that achievement? I keep getting random achievements. I'm not used to getting achievements. Bro, this weapon switch, like,
right, damn it, one measly chest. Well, it's all yours, partner, for your troubles. I'm a man of my word.
Don't mind. Why should it be like a grand? And you're sitting on TNT. You are a bold person. Ooh, $200? I'll take it. Yo, what the heck? Bro, he just exploded.
What's happening, partner?
Now we have to tell his friend that his friend sit on another TNT that blew up his friend, but the friend's not gonna... Tell me why. Austin overpowered. Now that we got this done, we can... What? Everywhere I go, there's some, why? Everywhere I go, there's just some, just stupid dumbness. You gonna pay me?
I didn't know you were a miner.
I'm not, sport.
Oh, this is him.
I've ever been underground, but I like getting a preview of being buried. It should be fun, but not funny, what?
Your eastern wit is wasted on my dumb western brain, sport.
Oh, don't worry, you're not missing much. I'm beginning to think that this article will be better written on a tropical island in the arms of a beautiful maiden.
Interesting idea. Now, can we get out of here?
Yes, please.
There's nobody trying to kill us. Oh, I'm about to say.
Don't worry about me. My apparent ineptitude is just a comedic affectation.
There's still that dude with the flowers. It's just like... I don't really want to, you know, I don't want to do all that. Bro, the next season of the finals is about to come out, bro. I cannot wait. Literally tomorrow, or no, I think tonight. That should let you know when I'm recording this video and how my recordings, you know. By the time you leave a comment, bro, I'll probably already beat the game. I'm not going to lie. By the time this video is out, I already beat the game. It just takes me so long to actually, like, edit, talk to the man.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me.
Hola.
You are an American, are you not?
Yep.
Last time I checked.
Oh, thank God, sir. Thank God. I have had it up to here with Dagos, up to here. Savages. Well, I do what I can to help. But this land was imagined by an angry god for an angry people.
Well, America ain't exactly a peaceful paradise, mister.
Well, I tried, but at least you lot try to speak bloody English.
Yeah, well, that's not...
Bloody lot. My God, if I'd wanted to speak Spanish, I'd have gone to Spain.
Why didn't you?
Good question. Well, you know, business, I suppose. Devil making work for idle hands, what? Now, listen, friend. If you were to go west to Nosalita, I'd give you a reward for picking up a package of mine from the docks.
Hmm? Why is John looking like that?
It seems like it's more your kind of thing.
Why would I want to do something like that?
Oh, you Americans are all the same, obsessed with bloody money. Well, I will pay you, sir. I will give you a buck. Name's Tollitz, sir. Uriah Tollitz. They'll know of me in Nosalita.
How much?
Uriah.
Plenty, sir. Plenty.
I need numbers, bro.
You will take it and give it to the foreman of the estate at El Matadoro. He'll be expecting it. Try to give those Dagos hell, what? That's a fine fellow.
Thank you. Dude, I do think I am fine. All right, let's do this. What is going on here? Is this another hideout?
Yeah.
Gringo, we need your help. Take these two men and destroy that rebel camp.
Okay. Let's do it then. Everybody's dying around me. How is that dude still alive? Get up, soldier. Get up. Get up, soldier. Get up. Run. Run, soldier. Run. Oh my gosh. No. Soldier, get up. Soldier, get up. Soldier. Yo, this dude is Iron Man. Look how he's shooting. He's still alive! How are you still alive? All right, bro. I believe in you, man. I want to make sure you live.
This is probably a bad idea. Fire! That will teach them.
And of course, my mission's right there.
You fight like chicas!
You fight like chicas. Damn, that was a chica.
Pueblo ha hablado.
Oh,
these are getting closer.
Very good, amigo. Now keep moving.
No chingues conmigo, mazo.
Oh, you don't even get like a... You don't get like a good 10 seconds before you can get out the water or anything. You just die, huh? You wouldn't just cancel them at all. Like, you just touched them. Oh, they gonna spawn me up.
Mr. John Marston, hello.
I don't want to talk right now, bro. I don't want to talk right now. Really just died to water. Yeah. I'm sorry to talk about this too, but like, bro, when am I gonna see my wife and my kid? You know? I feel like that's when the game starts, but I'm 50% through with the game and like nobody died. Nobody. Like nobody I know and like or don't or dislike like died yet. Javier's with Bill now. That's cool. That is really cool. That's something that's happened. But this game, oh my gosh. Somebody said it was gonna be slow. I didn't expect it to be this slow. Like, I'm pretty sure we done more than we have to do right now. Like, or that didn't make... I guess that makes sense, but, like, there's not that much game left compared to how much we've done. Like, if I didn't record the Stranger mission today, I probably would have recorded, like, 3 hours of just normal gameplay, and then I literally think there would be, like, one episode after that. Like, that's how close to the end we are, and I haven't seen Abigail or Jaxx at all. All right, we're back. Is that the one? Is that him? Oh, no, is that him? I think that's him. Look at him just walking. He's so cool. All right, I'm gonna try to speed run this. All right, right, wait, hold on. Let me pay attention. That cannot be falling off the map over and over again.
Good work, my friend.
Is it not on fire? Thank you.
Now go speak to the general.
All right, man.
I want to thank you personally.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Have fun. Yo, one of these people are like actually the Terminator, and I don't want no smoke.
Gracias. You're a friend to Mexico. Here's a little money. A sign of my gratitude.
Now I try, man. I don't feel good about this. Oh, this was a camp hide or a hideout, I guess. Henry Repeater. Hold up. How good is this? Oh, what's the bet? Ooh, the Buffalo Rifle. I forgot about this thing. But this is probably gonna be the best one. Wow. Okay, thank you. Bro, I can't wait for the next game of the series. Not that I don't like this, but like I said, it is like really slow. I feel like I'm not. Hell. What? That was the package? Oh, wow. Okay. But yeah, not that I don't like this game. I do not like playing on controller. That is gonna be, that's just true. It's the truth. But yeah, cause like it could be GTA 5, it could be GTA 4. I don't know if it's gonna be out by the time like I'm done with this series. But Ghost of Tsushima, hopefully I'm saying that wrong. Please correct me if I'm not. Like I said, even if I think I talked about it last episode, but by the time last episode comes out, I'm probably done with the game. I can't read the comments from last video and talk about them in this video. I'm not even gonna read the comments, period, until I'm done either, because somebody's gonna spoil me, you know? It's a sad world we live in. Like, I was looking back at the Red Dead Redemption comments, or 2 comments, and like, people were just like saying the whole like game, like in 1 comment for no reason, which is literally why I just can't, unless I'm playing like a multiplayer game or something. Like, I literally just can't look at comments until I'm done. Hey man, I got the package, big bro.
Foreman, mister? I got a package for you from a Mr. Tollitz.
Oh, thank you so much, my friend. What was the delay?
Trouble over in Nasalita.
Yes.
Army or rebels?
Both.
Politics, my friend, is for fools. Which is why we see so much of it down here. Land of morons. Gets in the way of real work.
If you say so.
Here's the money for Mr. Tollitz. I'll get this to the workers right away.
That's quite a sum. Must be valuable stuff.
You have no idea, gringo. No idea. If you would have known, you would have kept it all yourself.
Dang. $1,000. Hey, man. How did I get this money again? I was supposed to give it to someone? I forgot who I was supposed to give it to. I'm just going to keep it, you know, until I can find him. Buy this house with that money too. You can tell everybody. I'm the man. Talk to me nicely. Wait, what is going on here? There's no way he got kidnapped by these people too. What the heck? I'm not worried about that, bro. I'm worried about my friend. Hey man, you good?
Thanks, sport. You are a true American hero.
You should write about me.
Right. What are you doing down here?
Well, I just thought I'd see a little bit of the local color, you know? But these gentlemen have seen to it that I've enjoyed the true hospitality of the frontier. Hey, cigar?
Let's get out of here.
Right.
Cigar?
Go on.
I'm going back the other way. He's running dead right back into him, and he got that, bro. Hey, have fun. I feel really bad for the old man in a Stranger episode, or the last Stranger episode, because I still haven't collected the flowers. Like, I could do it real quick, but like, do I really want to?
Mm-mm, get somebody else to do it.
What is that? Is that real? What? Those are real? Those are not real. This is a game, right?
Oh, Lord. This is nasty.
Jackalope? Is that real? A jackalope? Nope. Okay. I'm telling you, when that confused me, I looked at it. I was like, what is that? And you know, like a true American, I shot it. Didn't know what it was? I shot it. That's what you do when you don't know what something is. And if you say otherwise, you're not American. Be better. Which is probably not American. Hey man, I'm back.
Don't keep me in suspense.
Mr. Tom.
I was gonna take your money, but...
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. I damn well knew you were the kind of chap to be trusted. A fine fellow, sir. Fine fellow indeed. Unlikely to run off and report me to the authorities, what?
Report what, Tollets?
Well, the Dagos here don't appreciate the terrible needs we answer. Building a country's hard, sir. It's hard.
What did you give him?
Opium's nasty business, but it's necessary. Necessary.
Opium?
Well, you mean you didn't even sneak a taste of that package? Are you mad, sir? That's fine stuff. Straight from Ongo Bongo Land, somewhere.
Opium?
You use me.
Are you a moralist or just a fool?
Both, I guess.
We provide a much-needed service for the railroad workers. Help ease the pain and loneliness, them being so far away from home and all that. But there's nothing wrong with this stuff. Smoked it myself for years.
Or keep it for yourself?
I ain't giving you nothing, you...
Wait, I didn't mean it. And before anybody says anything about me being a bad person, that's not my problem. He was dumb enough to give me $1,000. That's his fault. Bro, there's no way there's a... Everywhere this dude goes, there's just like a problem. I don't know how he keeps getting himself in these situations, but it's like Trelawney, like levels of unlucky and lucky at the same time. Like, how are you still alive?
Senor, please help me. They're destroying the town.
Got you.
Gracias, amigo. The pendejos killed two of my men and captured another. We must save him. Mis palacios no.
Dang.
Levanto, cabrón.
You want a hole in your friend? Cuidado.
Down,
ready to fight.
Bro, the switching, what, like, bro, this shit. Dang, wait, why do I see a bounty? Wait, that's a bounty. No! Eh, I don't need money. Stop by killing the gang leader. Oh, he's still alive. No way he's holding him up like that, right? Nope.
Enough with your burladas, Marston. Move it.
Lárgate ya de aquí, gringo.
Well, you're dead. What is that pistol? Is that what they're trying to show me? The pistol? Pistol look thick. That's a normal pistol. I'm tripping. I don't want your money. I want more guns. Oh, I did. Double action revolver. Oh snap! Hey bro.
You've arrived in the nick of time.
Yo, we can't keep doing this, man.
Get these ropes off.
Go back to where you came from. Stop.
Damn sport. You really are someone to be riding the river with.
I think you done outstayed your welcome down these parts, old Jimmy.
Talking.
I'd get out while the going's good.
Yes.
You're right about that. There is something about nearly dying several times that hasn't given the old muse the kick up the backside that I was expecting. I can't write a joke for a pile of fresh turd. No more of this cowboy business for old Jimmy. I think I might take up music. Or war reporting.
You might do good in that. There is a war going on here, so. Complete? Oh, wait, is he done? Oh, I think he's gone. See you later, man. Have fun. Great guy. Great freaking guy. I know you. If that's that crack baby again, bro, I'm shooting on sight. Yup. Die! Thank you. It's over.
You're dead. Don't come back.
Yo, tell me what my first thought was like. This is Trelawney. Is it? Come on. What the heck? It's stuff that, like this that creeps me out. Cause like, why is there a random dude over here? What the heck? Is that a plane? Or is that a glide? That's a glider.
Hello there, friend. Have you come to enjoy the scenery?
I came to see what you were doing.
Yes, I have. What are you doing out here?
You know, I'm trying to capitalize on the stiff upward breezes in this region to launch my first ever flight.
You're gonna try to use that crazy thing to fly?
I'll be soaring like an eagle, or my name's not Charles Kinnear. I should be the first man swooping through this valley. Yes, I shall. I'd leap off now, only it seems like I need more adhesive to keep the wings together. I've concocted my own special formula, since that store-bought stuff isn't strong enough. However, I can't abandon my machine to gather more materials.
Uh-huh. I got you.
What kind of materials are you talking about, Charles Kinnear?
I need a bunch of bird feathers. Doesn't matter what kind, along with a parcel of beaver hides to boil down, along with some red sage to make it all pliable.
I don't have red sage.
Okay. I think I can find all that stuff. I'll be back, Charles. Because you leaping off that cliff is something I have to watch.
They doubted dear Icarus, sir. Yes, they did!
All right. 20 feathers, 5 and 10? What? So I need to look out for beavers and birds. Birds are easy. Beavers? I don't think I've seen a beaver yet. And if I have, I probably mistaken it for like a raccoon. And luckily I have this map too that can... Where is it? It lets me see where all the herbs are. And now I have, look at all that. Oh my gosh. And now I have 2 times because of my herbalist challenge or whatever it's called. Whatever is a lot of whatever, you know, whatever, whatever. Go and meet the gunslinger by the wall. What? That's I'm trying to collect my red sage. And then he got this gang violence, this thuggery. Let me help this man real quick, bro. Cause like, come on. Shouldn't be doing this.
Hey amigo, my name is Leon. Can you help me get into the fort? A gang is using it as a hideout and there's a lot of stolen money. We should be able to get in over that wall. You look stronger than me. Climb over and then find a way to let me in.
That just sounds like a setup, bro.
Come on. I know who you are.
Can I climb? Maybe. Or do you want me to jump? Oh, you want me to jump up on you? I'm thinking John can just jump, you know? Why did I think that? He can't even swim. Gotta be patient. Just gotta be patient on this controller, you know? You can't be trying things that you don't know if ain't gonna work. You know, you gotta be a little safe. You gotta be a little safe. Gotta be a little safe. Gotta be a little safe. You know? Gotta be a little safe. Gotta be a little safe. You know, as long as you got the high ground, you know, gotta be a little safe. Ooh, buffalo rifle. Boom! Is that it? Come on, big dog. They're already all dead.
Thank you. Now, come on. This gang will not give up without a fight.
They're dead. Oh, snap. Hold up. Hey, bro, I'm about to shoot you. Don't touch that loot. Semi-automatic.
Looks like these chests are all that is left. You can have whatever is in there. I will look around for what I need.
I'm just unlocking guns. 168, I'll take it. Not really. I'm just unlocking guns, a semi-auto pistol, like some Battlefield stuff.
Now let me get back to collecting my plants, man.
You little beauty.
You little beauty.
There we go.
Is that a bobcat? That thing shoots quick. Holy moly. See, this is why I love doing these episodes. I bet some YouTubers don't be doing this, man. Me? I'm a gamer, man. I do this.
We get punched in the throat one day for saying that.
Well, you know, some people to do full straight story, man. Now I got this cool pistol. I'm meeting new people. You would have never guessed. Is he back? Oh, brother. I'm back. How you doing, man? Got your little flowers.
Here's your flowers, Billy.
Well, thank you. Not many around these parts that help an old man with such a task. Thanks again, stranger.
Great guy.
Come on in, have some tea with me and Annabelle. I'm sure she'd love the company.
All right. Maybe just for a minute.
Oh, please don't be a...
It's my...
He's dead.
Other half. Lovely Annabelle.
Much obliged.
This man helped me find these lovely flowers, Annabelle. Not half as lovely as you.
No, you don't look a day over 30, ma'am.
Wait, it's the fine air and the good living up here in New Austin that keeps us so young and full of vigor. Annabelle was mentioning she wants to go up to Blackwater, ride one of those newfangled motor cars. Huh? No bumpy old horse carriage for my angel.
That's a good idea, Billy. I should get going.
Well, you haven't had your tea. And Annabelle baked her special blackbird pie.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Billy. I must have forgot. I've got an appointment with Planet Earth. Nice to meet you, ma'am.
Farewell, John. Stop by anytime. Oh, we play bridge on Thursdays.
Damn, bro. I can't even explain how I feel, I'm not gonna lie. Trying to say I feel like... I know I can't put it into words. There's a part of me that's like happy for him, and then there's a part of me that's like really, really like... sad or dis... I don't know. It's... dang. I don't know what to say about that. What the heck is over here? Yo, I didn't even mean to spawn here.
I should have never left Shanghai.
You all right, friend?
I guess. I'm still alive.
Cheery kind of fella, ain't you?
Haven't got much to be cheerful about.
Don't guess I do neither.
I came here to make my fortune. I got a job so I could marry my beloved. She says she is still waiting for me, but I will never get out from here.
Why?
I will never see Shanghai again. I'll live and die in the dust.
Why not?
I'm indentured. We all are. We're little more than slaves.
Slaves?
They ain't slaves, gringo. Not slaves at all. They just have to do a month's work to get a month's pay. Don't you, Zhao?
Yes, sir.
Then let this man go free.
This man signed a contract.
Ah.
The law don't respect contracts. The law don't respect nothing. Ain't that right, Zhao?
Come on, give this man his freedom.
This man owes me $10,000 if he breaks his contract. It's written down clear as day.
Let him go.
What type of contract is that?
I'll tell you what, gringo, cowboy. Get me, I don't know. Get me a white stallion like a real cowboy rides. And this dog is yours to keep.
But I'll just kill you right here. Find a white stallion to earn. I got you, bro. I got you. A white stallion. I think I've only seen one white horse so far. But if I find one again, I'll definitely help him out. That's just an insane contract. All right, bro, I'm back. This time I'm not gonna kill you, you know? I'm gonna let you talk.
What a coincidence,
man.
Welcome to Nuevo Paraiso, John.
Where do I know you from?
You're famous, John.
That's true.
You're the man who shot a bunch of banditos as soon as he turned up in this country.
That's true, too.
You're a man who decided right and wrong between a man and death, between a man and his wife.
And who are you?
You know, I admire you, John. I hope my boy turns out just like you.
For your sake, I hope he don't.
You kill people so easily, yet you respect the vows of marriage. That's very curious.
I'll let the appropriate authorities judge my morality, friend.
Yes, you will. And they shall. Anyway, I hear that an old nun is traveling from the monastery, taking the money she raised at the bank. Why don't you head up there and see if you can lend her a hand? Road's full of thieves. Either that or rob her yourself. I'll see you around, John.
I hope you don't.
Don't! Gosh, leave me alone! Insane, I really have to find a white stallion. And I'm not joking, I've only seen one, and that was, I'm pretty sure that was in this video. I've only seen one in my whole time playing. And how long it took me to get Tabitha back, bro? A whole episode of fighting for my, I got hit by a train. Am I gonna lose honor for this? I just saw a dead body somewhere. In his chest. Oh. Reyes Rebel Elf. Like, hold on, let me check that out real quick. Cause like, what if, that's the new one, right? Like what? Oh, this don't even look that hard. That's one of the, oh, that's not even new. Is it? I don't know. I killed the jackalope. Wait, I can do this one too. This ain't that hard either. This one looks just annoying. I'm not gambling for a thousand, no. I'm not. That dice game was fun, but then I went back to go do it and it's only for like $50. Is that white? Does that count as white? That's white, come on. We're getting this freedom right now. Got him, let's go. There we go. Yeah, I got you. Take it.
Well, Zhao, looks like you are a free man.
I cannot thank you enough, sir. I am going home to my beloved.
Got you, bro. Have fun. That'd be crazy if I stole his horse, right? Moogay, hold on a game. Be on Instagram live with it. Just stole this man's horse. Get back! He thought he'd get a free horse. Heck nah, man, he going back to the wild.
Load up now.
What's up?
There are many people without food. Limosna para...
Wait, I thought I was supposed to take you somewhere.
Arms for the poor. Oh, sir. Could you find it in your heart to donate some money for the poor? Perhaps cast a little sunlight into their lives?
Well, maybe, but ain't it the Lord's responsibility to look over his flock, not mine?
Yes, but the Lord has brought you to me so you could help me. They're at their wits' end, and their faith has been cast aside. All it would take is a few dollars to get them started on the right path so they could see they're those who care.
A few dollars to completely restore someone's faith? I never knew life is so... simple. There you are, sister.
Yes. Life is much simpler than we make it.
That's sister?
Gracias, señor. And God bless you.
Did she say she was going to Mexico?
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm on my way down to Mexico.
Sister, is that you? Give me a hug, sister! Great freaking guy. Or girl. You know? great freaking human being. Sister! Bro, I'm happy now, bro. I'm freaking happy. Now, what are you doing? I'm in a comfortable position too, bro. I could go like this for like 2 hours, two more hours. Minimum.
Hola, señor. ¿Ha visto una piedra que parece así? Vaya, que es muy importante.
No, comprende.
Oh, we can use English if you prefer.
Oh, thank
Dutch,
you.
Maybe. German,
ooh,
Italian, yes,
speak
no.
English is fine.
Bueno, as I was saying, have you seen a rock that looks like this? I'm trying to track down a family heirloom left here by my tatarabuelo.
Not sure I get your meaning.
My great-grandfather? No, great-great-grandfather. Yes, anyway, a great man. So, he was given a map to a treasure hidden in the hills of Nuevo Paraíso by the Aztecs shortly before he burned a lot of them for heresy. Like I said, a great man. And the first key is finding this rock right here. Unfortunately, I am not the great adventurer my abuelo was. I'm having no luck whatsoever. And my wife and children, stuck in the capital, continue sending me wires asking, when am I going to see my papi again? And I tell them, it is Aztec gold.
Yo, it's your wife and your kid.
Aztec gold.
Your wife and your child.
Teaching the young right from wrong, nothing will.
Well, exactly. You certainly look like the type who can get things done. I would, of course, offer a reward if you would aid me. Actually, we were not properly introduced. Basilio Aguirre Olmos de la Vargas.
I'm not gonna remember
John
that.
Marston. Let me see that map.
Once you find the missing pieces to the map, meet me back at El Matadero.
Sure.
Farewell, Marston. To fame and fortune.
Are you just gonna give me the map? Yo, people be, you be trusting people too easily. Oh my, bro, let me up, let me. Tabitha, please.
Mm-mm, get somebody else to do it.
Thank you, Tabitha, because my legs don't work. That's another piece with some money. I do not need no more money. Oh, brother. I don't understand. Hold up. What is that behind me? I don't understand infinity. I don't know what they got going on, but I'm gonna get out of here. They're like really giving it to me. I'm glad they are. I bet they have like a whole bunch of pictures too that I'm supposed to be looking at, and they're just giving it to me. Thank you so much. I appreciate that, game. And they keep giving me like $20 like I need it. I don't need it. Stop. Wait, what's going on over here? This is him, right? This is him. Why are you behind here? Dog, who's gonna feed that dog?
Por favor, let me see it. I've been waiting here wringing my hands with expectation.
Sounds unpleasant.
Oh, this is it, yes, yes. We're in luck. Do you know what this might be?
Must be right around here someplace.
Is it really? Yes. It looks like it's in those caves over there.
Basilio, wait!
Don't get hurt.
What are you waiting for?
Where are you? What? It says you... Okay. And he digging with his hands. And they just... Dog. Your fingers gonna look like Seth's.
Here? No. No. It has to be here.
Basilio, hold on. Have you ever been down here before?
A mere technicality, I assure you. Now, if I could just find this damn gold.
I think it might be right here.
Really? Here. Let's hurry.
Oh, his hands.
Finally. So long. Goodbye, poverty. Goodbye, defeat.
Hello, Wade. Come to me.
Nothing.
What?
There's another man that just...
This can't be.
Bro, you have a wife and a kid, bro.
No.
It's okay, man.
After 10 years of my life... Nothing. Nothing. No.
That about sums up my luck recently. That fool nearly shot.
What is going on? What is happening? Oh my gosh. I have a feeling that's... He dead? He's dead. Who?
My mistake, mister. There's no way to treat a woman.
What is going on? No problem. What's happening around here? What is it above me? Hold up.
Senora,
sure. They gonna start shooting again. Get me out of here, bro. Look at them shooting again. What's going on over here? Hey.
See, tu eres
puta. Hey.
You go, give it a rest. Enough.
I said enough.
The girl.
There, you happy now?
You're low, brother.
Huh? You like her? You can have her.
I don't want her.
Yeah, she's pretty clean and pretty dirty also, huh? She's yours for $200 American.
Mario, you are evil.
No, Eva, I'm just a cowherd who can no longer afford a cattle. Do you want a cow? Cowboy?
Huh? Holy Mother, save me from this man.
Come on. $200, man.
I have to pay?
Please don't shoot.
Bruh, a whole bunch of people shooting downstairs, and she worried about me killing some, like...
No!
All right, now we're in like a situation where I don't know where any stranger missions are. The only ones I know like where they are is the one I'm at right now that I just failed, where I'm about to come back in a second, and this other one, but I think I just did it. So all I have left is Ava. I already forgot her name. Ava, Lisa, something. I should have just gave up the 200. It's just like, I'm not giving 200 to that like freak, that freak of nature. He don't deserve he don't deserve anything. Okay, let's go back to Ava and hopefully I'll just pay it off. Cause like, do I want to? No, but it's the game's rules. Don't look at me. It kind of makes me want to go back to Red Dead 2 and finish the rest of the Stranger missions, but actually, there is no but. There is a but. It's just like John Marston. Is John Marston going to be able to get the same Stranger missions? I don't even want to do them anymore, though, after that. I feel like Arthur and those strangers that I met before, like, they have some type of connection. That I don't want John to take over, respectfully. And they're shooting each other again. Okay, here you go.
Take the damn money, you bastard.
She's all yours, okay? Enjoy her.
Gracias, señor. Thank you.
Will you miss me, mi amor? What are you going to do now?
I will go to Las Hermanas. The sisters there will help
me. Why would you tell them that? In a few days from now? I know it said a couple days, but I went to sleep a couple times, skipped over one day, and hopefully it pops up. Because if not... I'm lost. I don't know where any more strangers are. Nope, not here. You know, that's all right. It's all right. It's all right. We got 7% done with the game. I did so many missions and it only was 7%.
Well, man, if you like the video, please do it a like, but subscribe to the channel if you're new. If you want.
Can you help me? I am lost.
If you like the video, please do hit the like button, subscribe to this channel if you're new. If you want to support me a little bit more, it only costs $1, but you know, some people don't have it. Don't ever feel, you know, what's the word? Don't ever feel like you have to do it. There's a better word for that, but don't ever feel like you have to become a member. If you want to, you can. If not, then okay. Even if you do got the money, you don't got to do it. Cool. Hey man, I wouldn't. Look at me. I'm ugly. At least give money to somebody that looks good.
What am I talking about?
But yeah, you guys have a great day. Peace out.